All right. Bada bing, bada boom. All right, let's have a drive. It is basically a new week. So let's try the ringmaster in this absolute junker, I'm going to say. Going to say it's an absolute piece of junk, because it probably is. Renault Clio, but I have to do it this week. It's probably like a front wheel drive. Ugh. Anytime you would like to load, you're more than welcome. Come on now. Bada boom, bada bing. Hump day, Wednesday. Look at the car. It just doesn't look like it's exciting. Got any overlays happening here? Let's go practice. Holy shit, look at the internals on this car. Better go forward. Limit there on. What is even that? Go. Got that on there. Where's the... track map? No? Hello? What are we doing? Oh no, that went. No, I don't want that. That's not the Nürburgring, hello? That's far from the fucking Nürburgring. And it's not a GT3 race either. Standings. I don't understand why it has a... okay, that's a breakdown every time. Just doesn't like it for a... watch. Track map? No. Standings. I think that's up there. Yeah. See, I try to get it to work and it just doesn't like it, Willow. Hey. There's one. What about the standings now? Maybe it just, it's... maybe it's a little bit slow like... Willow is. Alright, let's see what this piece of junk car does. Oh, I feel the steering wheel. Oi! Oh, look at that. 6,500. Oh! Oh! Bro, what kind of daring is this car? It doesn't drive like it's a front-wheel drive car. Because the ass just spins on it. Come on down. Oh, it's only five gears, bro. Oh my goodness. It's all slapping for six gear. And there's nothing there, my friend. Go. How do you... What is the go with this car, bro?
You've got wheel damage.
But look at that. What an absolute hunk of junk. Look at it. It even looks like a piece of poo. Bro, what an absolute junk heap. Why will I never to buy a fucking Renault Clio? Whatever you do. What was it? Your Brenner. Whatever you do, don't smoke. Whatever you do, don't buy a Renault Clio. That in itself is a great response. Wait, where did that go? No, wrong one. Long Beach. I think I need to... What is it? What races did I... What did we say it was? Renault Clio. There it is. Oh my god, it just looks bad. It drives bad. Just say, I'm pretty sure they didn't come out of the factory and go, geez, I'd really love to buy one of these. Dad, when I grow up, I want to own a Renault Clio. What a absolute junker. There's some really bad colours here. We're not going to lie. I can't believe this many people have actually painted this stupid car. I could have lied. Into that colour. But if we go to the video referee, it'll take that picture. Ah, no, that wasn't it. Was that? Maybe it was in the gallery. Where Well, I deleted it, did I? Need to practice. But I don't think it's that one. I think it's the... this one? Do the LMP. LMP3 trophy fixed. Is that it, Willow? LMP trophy fixed. That's it. We better need to do that race. Ugh. Let's join that and have a practice. The bad thing is I don't really know this track. Even though I'm pretty sure this is the track that the Mighty Car mods did their event in. I'm pretty sure. Sebring International. The same. Oh no, it's not that. That's Sebring, Florida. What did they do? They did their track in. We're going to have to Google that one. Descriptions. Where's the old MCM boys? What did they do? Videos. It was like a movie length. Anyway, let's get some practice. I'm pretty sure this is the shitty... this is a shitty track. Oh, we got that right. Look, that's working. Now we've got to get some... better be able to see some gauges here. Oops. Don't speed out the bits. This corner is just an absolute killer. I did this in the next five, which was different because we actually went hot there. Oh, yeah, the whole concrete's got some bounce in it.
day, mate. What's going on? Having some practice laps. Yeah, some of the tracks, yep. Depends on the track and the car, really, but I've been trying to race a bit faster cars rather than just take a bit of damage, but really, you just have to practice. That's the biggest thing. Don't compete, if that makes sense. It's probably not a game. The day off. From old mate, he was a VK. That's alright, mate. Well, thank you, mate. Well, are you going to try and get it done for the next one? When do you have to take the road trip to take the trailer back? Or not for a while? Hey. run by yourself or? My friend, yeah, there's, you know, probably less mighty car mods than, or video car watching, you know, you can't do it. I haven't had one out for see what time it is. Alright, mate, take care. See you, boss.
Da 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 da. Colour did I paint this willow? She looks like she's crayoned. Oh, we've got an official race. I hope that means I am. Yeah, look, I'm as good as last. Oh, look at all these guns, willow. Three Aussies, couple of Californians. Da 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 da. What is the go back to? Track is it though? Here we go. It is the. What did they do? I think this is it. It's the Kuala Lumpur. Where was it? Racing Midnight. It is. Has anyone raced, will I? Anyone done a lap yet? Oh, mate, he did 155. They're going to be fast, will they? Super duper fast. Oh, it's Sepang. Sepang International. Jesus. That's the Formula One track. Not Sebring. Oh, this is pretty good, Willow. You're going to be at least like 8 seconds a lap. I'm in the vicinity of old Daddy Boy. Oh, Donny boys, what we got? Literally 10 laps. Did Kevin and Lewis do a lap yet? Kevin? Lewis? Yes, they have. They've had incidents. Maybe we'll just end it. Not do any more qualifying. Zach is fast, Willow. He's forced. He's hard and forced. Well, the F1's on this weekend. Albert Park, is it? Got a VE V6. I don't know why you'd be proud of that, mate. He's got a V8. Please get an LS, bruvs. Oh, what about that? That was the next level. You're going to eighth, will I? So has Lewis done a lap yet? Lewis, he did 5 incidents. Oh, Matt's got 6. Jesus. Waiting for old Louis. Oh, here we go. We're up. They're gridding.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. The estimated SOF is 1,610. Pit road is closed. Let's take opportunity.
There's only five of us here. Just waiting on the one car and the nine car. Oh, don't know why I'm yawning. It's been a long day though. Bada boom, bada daddy. Bro, you're driving a Bentley. I don't even know who makes this. Ligier. Makes you sound like you're pretty good. Oh, look at that. Must be the winners. Nissan, Toyota, Toyota, Nissan, Ferrari, Oldsmobile, Ferrari. 1990, 1991, 1994. I wonder if that was the GDR Skyline, R32s, maybe? Dunno. I'm probably thinking it's not. It's probably cars like this. We got one behind. Let's go reverse. Any time. Oh no, we haven't moved yet. Chase up, chase up.
Catch up, catch up.
Catch up. What's a pace car do this speed? This guy does 80, bro. 220, couldn't even keep up with it. The squeaky brakes. The squeaky brakes are gone. Oh, old Kadri nearly come flying up the arse. I can't believe we're doing a whole lap, bro. Probably lost half we take a juice in this car. Where does it?
Get
Oh, Lewis is, she's fucking keen, old Louis. Tires below. Don't follow the car in front of you. That is concrete. Like a decent racetrack. It's fucking average. Excuse me, sir. Can you put some bitumen down? Because this is shit. Left, right. Trouble.
Running up my ass. Left side.
one going off.
You don't like that turn, bro. Fast below, fast and smooth until you're covered last. Just not as good. I don't have enough balls. I can't get it through that bit very well at all. What an absolute fucking piece of junk. Excuse me. Can you resurface the bitumen, because it's kind of horrendous. Lock up, it just drives straight at my ass, and then he spun it. Oh no, Willow, no! No, Willow. That's a loss of tracker. It's just a spin.
Things are looking
things are not looking good, bro. This track of it is so bouncy, and this car is just... I would not like to take this home. Thank you. Look at it. So is this corner. Just don't know what gear to be in. Look at it. Oh. So look at that. Held it, but just about cooked the tyres away. Just racing away. Spot up there below. Tires below.
The car in T1 just set the fastest lap. 54.966.
Fuck, I nearly went straight up his ass, bro. Glad I didn't just pull straight over, bro. Get that curve there, third gear, stay third. Wide. Tires are starting to be slippery. Eight. I reckon there's only like
white flag. That means one more lap to go. Chicken flag. Great job. You did really well.
Oh, I don't know about that, but I'll be happy that we actually finished it. Spun twice. That was practice. Oh, so it must be like 11:20. Oh, we can do the same race again, Willow. In 20 minutes, is that 30 minute race? Wow, that's going to be interesting. Let's, Ligia, P320. Change the colour, because that colour looked pretty and average. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So racing. In an official race. Oh, in an official race. Why should this hurt? Oh, minus 38, bro. Oh. Jesus Christ, Willow. What the fuck? That's painful. Oh, just keep taking hits after hit after hit. That's the colour I had. See, that looked better there than when it was painted on the track. I'm not going to lie. What else looks good, Willow? Please explain. There's a lot in that race. Look at that one. 43. What are they racing? B grade race. How many cars? Oh, GT40s. Yes. Well, we won't be entering that. Let's go and drive this thing again. Ba da ba ba da. Da 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 da. How many are in it? 11. Let's go. Sebring International again. Same car, we just need to get a little bit faster. Around two of the corners. Three, four, five corners. Welcome. Any time that you would like to. Thank you. Join. Well, it's a little bit warm today. I have the aircon on and I'm still sweating. Welcome to the tropics. Just so you know, I live in Darwin, Australia. Let's go. This is a, I think this is a non-fixed race, isn't it? So probably need high downforce, and we're probably going to do then, like 12, 13. Oh, it's under lights too. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. All right, let's go with iRacing setups. Go high downforce, and better corner speeds, and where's the fuel, bro? 100 litres. Will we need that much? I'm going to say it's about 15 laps. That's way too much for low. I'm going to say it's way too much fuel. Let's have a look if we take it back to 70 litres. Let's try that. 75. What are we saying here? Well, 22 laps. Which is going to be 22 is and about 40. Let's just do a lap. Whoop! She's an off-tracker. Where's the high beams? Again, will I? Oh no, 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 that's not where to end up, will I? Let's get a new car. And let's try again, will I? should have been second gear, not first gear corner. I think he can get through there, so maybe a bit wide on the left to get into the right. Guessing? Really? Too fast, really. Yeah, there we go. Little bit too hot there, Willow. But we'll take it. Might have got 3 minutes, Willow. Let's go get some water. 30-minute race. That's how not to drift. Just for anyone that may be watching that's a drifter, that's not how you do it. I may need to go down to Hidden Valley and watch some people do some motocana or some drifting to get a few pointers. A good old friendly chit chat of why and how. Oh, god damn. Big as a cat. I've got an ice cube in my head. Got ice cube songs going on. Oh, and yes, we did see the... We saw Ice Cube back in about 1990. God, I don't even know, 94, 94, 95, 96. Did he play Horden Pavilion? I think the first year he came out with was Cypress Hill. Was that the second time? He came out with the Bushnikins and Shaquille O'Neal. Alright, what do we got? 1 minute. 41 registered. This could be carnage. Oh, Peter's a gun at 155s. AMG GT43 coupe is bright. That's good. Hate to see the price tag that goes with it. No bowl there, son. Alright, let's go, hello. Race. That 03 STI. No, don't want any of those. We don't have an 03. Have a 1999. XY Fairmont. Oh, matching number 6-cylinder engine and gearbox. What? 100k, bro. What? Lydia. A 400. Right, let's go loadings. $360,000. Right, for 360,000 for a truck, I could buy two. I could buy a R32, an R34, and an R35. Oh my god. Imagine that triple garage. JDM heaven. When's that start? Tomorrow. Sheffield Shield final. It'd be nice if, Tassie could win, just to give a, just so Western Australia doesn't get every trophy. We got, oh my god, Willow, look how many there are, and I'm literally close to the slowest. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, there's 8 yellows. Brett Holden. I'm pretty sure he raced the other day. Will I? Brett Holden? What is that? Hyundai? Top R? GT? Is it a 5-speed automatic? No one wants a 5-speed auto, bro. guy. We got oh, it's been a people. I don't know if that's Timmy's old car. Right, good. Good lights, mate. Good lights. Surprised he hasn't sold this WRX yet, but... oh, does the front bumper look darker green? It's hard to tell. I don't like the stupid side skirts, bro. Not gonna lie. But that... we didn't hear you, bros. Let's go ready to race because... we should grid first because we are... the faster guys! Willow, the faster guys! Is that Hilux, mate? Ugh. It's a flying racing helmet. Bada boom, bada bing. Well, that old Toyota Crown. Ugh. Just sitting in the backyard. What's it done? It's a blown an engine or something. So it has lots of mold and water, like a swamp. Oh, that's great. Lots of rust. Fucking sign me up. Lots of rust. Not just a little, just fucking lots of rust. Oh, what's that one? $5,000 for emotions. Oh. Geez, that's a decent setup. Oh, he's got the air vents. He's got... he's got fucking shifters. Fucking everything. He's fucking, like, fully decked out. Except it's got VR. And... I prefer not to get vertigo every time I play it. Bro, XR6... 14,000. It's an auto. Better have a turbo attached to it. Oh, it's not even turbo, bro. Oh, Josh. Oh, Joshy. It's probably like a $6,000 car. Are these 16-inch factories? Oh, ugh. Let's see what kind of lap times old they do. We got... someone should have done... no, not yet. If they do 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Should be four to go. Is that a VK? VK. Ugh. Manual. What'd they come out with? Did they have an Aussie 4-speed? I can't remember. Maybe the 5-speed in when they got to a VK. Liberty wheels? You sure? I'm pretty sure they're not 18s, bro. Are they? I didn't even realise they made them in 18s. Oh, they do. Too wide. Too wide for the Rex. Are these Subaru Liberty times 5, good condition. We just need some wheels. Some cheap wheels. So I can put some semi-slicks on it. That's what we want. Mm-hmm. Right, what times are they done? 1:59, 1:59. Oh, don't feel too bad then. Where's old? I'm not sure where old matey's gone that was doing 1:55s. So we need to go close to averaging like 2 minutes, will I? A lap, I reckon. At least 2:01s, something like that. Without cooking the tyres. It's 30 minutes. I'll tell you what time it is, 6:45. Is that 6:45? No, I don't know what time that is, bro. So they're literally like 10, 11 seconds behind. Oh, look at old Landon's just done a 1:54. Oh, Landon is on the juice, bro. Where's Landon? What? Landon's a div 9. What? What, bro? Oh, I think we have a little silent assassin here. This old Landon's come out. Old Ash has just done better. 1:57. Yeah, they're getting quicker. Quicker. And quicker. I should be last of the two yellows. Are they on the list? Where's Fab? So the div 3s is Amit. Where's Amit? There he is, 2:11. Oh, he's the quickest of the blue cars. The guns are these yellows, and it's hard to even tell. Like he's. Anyway, 26 seconds, let's go. Hard downforce should have less speed, but.
Okay, I'm genuinely crazy for that.
What was that, bro? You didn't finish your sentence.
54 in quality.
I can talk yourself up, Russ. Give yourself a rap. Giving himself a rap. It's going here. I'm doing 1:54 in qual.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. The estimated SOF is 1,584. Pit road is closed right now. Let's go points racing.
Bro, it's 30 minutes to go. Let's not talk about points. Let's talk about somehow completing a few laps without. G'day, mate. Yeah. Is that the best paint job you can come up with, mate? It's a bit boring. Just saying, it's a bit boring.
Good luck, everybody.
Thanks, Brett. So loud. Was there someone Holden, wasn't there, that used to race cars? We might have to Google that one when we're finished. Was it Bob Holden? It was Bob Holden that used to race. Could be making that shit up too, to be honest. So I got two fucking Aston Martins behind me. mate. Someone in the race. Waiting for the old, could see the old Porsche pace car sitting there. What are we doing, bros? We moving. Bada bing, bada boom. What got next to me? Oh, friend, there we go.
Catch the one car.
Oh, he must be a gun racer. How much fuel have we got? We're only doing 22 laps. I'm going to say we did about 7 or 8 laps here. But these tyres could be fucking cooked. By halfway, like lap 11.
Everyone remember a few?
No. That's a negative, Landon. That's a negative. Someone's still sitting on the grid, right? Really? Let's not have an off-road on the road before we actually...
Get up one, go.
Surely they make him quit by the time we get around.
Hey, Ed. I know Aston Martin's slow, mate, but get a wriggle on.
Just leaving a gas to the own team.
Next up, one car.
Yeah, not breaking angles by driving slow. In fact, it was up upon when they drive slow.
Next up, one car.
And they leave a gas.
They're coming now. Look at the dude on the pit on the straight. Still on the grid, bro. I'd say Willow doesn't just come around the corner blinded.
Get up one, go. About to go green, stay focused. Eight car is in, gets up, one, go. Green, green, green.
Gentle, new tyres below, cold. it fucking gone, bro. Let go. Very early there, Milan. Fuck, that's it. Way too early. Way too early. Probably get one in third, but it's been like you've got no speed. Jack? Is that how you say his name? Just creeping from the bottom. It's alright. We've got like 2 minutes. Yeah.
die. It's so bumpy on that front corner.
Francesca must have a good level, eh? He's more way to be.
Let me give you a little look.
The lead is at 56.035.
on, man.
I was on your left, and I had to brake, and you're going to crash us both. The way if you're 64 feet, unless you're a freaking drive.
Left side, clear.
That was fucking hectic, Willow. Fucking three cars at about three fucking quarters. Brother.
Things are looking good.
Well, I hate when you give me encouragement. Sometimes I think the old pit crew should just shh. Like shh. Not there, because look, we're gonna go off the track. That was fucking risky, Willow. That was.
4.855.
A little bit slim shady, a little bit slim shady on them tires.
If you are in a GT4, stay on the racing line. Masahiro, I almost just killed you because you went off and I was veering to the left at the same time.
bit too much there, Milo. Dude is like lightning fast, bro. He was literally doing like 150 balls. I came second last in the class. Oof. Damn. I wonder if we can, if we go red and red again. Practice. Nope. Practice, practice. What's this bloke in? Oh, MX5, mate. What are you doing? Oh, did we go red? Oh, bruh. Minus 55? God damn. Zero incidents. Oh, that sucks, bro. That sucks. That Landon was a gun though, bro. He literally averaged 155, and I can only do a 158. Well, that's to keep the car on the track anyway. Let's not lie. Well, we did that one. What is this one? Hyundai Elantra. Did we do that last week? No, we didn't. Falcon. It's the LMP. What is it? Official. Pretty sure we just did that one. Bada boom, bada bing. What else have we got, Willow? We've got that 155. I hate the Porsches. They just suck, bro. That, oh, you can take the Dallara. That, we're not. Why's everything on the Sebring? Look, that's on the TCR Cup. Everything's on Sebring. Look, Ferrari, FF. I need to do the Nürburgring, but I don't want to do it in a shitty Renault Clio. Let's not lie. What an absolute junker. Where is it? Did I paint it? Just so it wasn't shit grey. Let's watch. Let's see where Peter's at. And then we will go on. We've got to practice the ring. We have to do the ring. I'd prefer not to do the ring with this car, but we've got to do it once. Oi, there's my seat. His license has gone up, but he's taken a hit point. Think, or maybe he's had a couple of good races. Oh, look at that. B8 Ford Capri. That's a good meme. What does it say? Unofficial 30-minute race. Later. Don't I? See, it's weird when it does that. Like a... Don't I? Where's an MX5 race? Don't I? I don't know. I don't know. Look how some of these advertisements. 2005 Subaru runs well. Does it? Does it really? Is it really, really? Oh, there you go. 250k. Oh, R34. Find cheaper ones. For that much money, seriously. Pretty sure you can find it for about 180. And for that, I'd basically buy a 32 and a 35. We got 2 minutes. Then we better do some practice in this shit box of a car. Ring in 31 minutes. Refresh K20/K24. Let's buy a Civic and whack that in it. Oh, that's gotta hurt. One minute. It's on 250,000 kilometers. We got some Honda Brembos. G'day, mate. Acura. Good effort that. Closed, right, weekend. How the fuck am I going to do 3 laps in this car, Willow? Please explain to me. 3 laps in this absolute junker. Let's go up next. Refresh. Refresh. Closed. There we go. There we go. Let's go in. The Radical. It's a great car. It's a beast of a car. All right. Absolute shitbox, Reno. One, Willow. One. Right, so we have to drive this like it's a heat. Piece of junk. Like junk. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Actually, who's playing in the footy tomorrow night? That's the real footy too, which is the NRL. Oh, what a cracker. Panthers Broncos. Oh, that should be a good game. Broncos. Don't know if the Reynolds or Haas is playing. We're not sure. Here we go. Look at the... What a junk. Oh, where's the feel? This feels about as fast as Fred Flintstone mobile. Like, look at that. This cannot turn it. Anything that you try and turn fast, it's gone. And is this fifth gear? I've run out of gears, Willow. Oh. How is anyone going to overtake in this car? The only way that you'll overtake is literally if someone crashes into the fence. Good lap on here, it's 10 minutes. At least it's safe now. On the home straight, I'm probably going to have time to get up, hold the steering wheel, make a cup of coffee, grab a biscuit, come back, like, look at it here. And 277. Up the hill, we're gonna go buckets. 277. Oh, bro, we're getting slower. Oh! Don't try and turn. Just go. That's the giggler. Even the old butt kick is a bang. Not that I'm really banging gears, but you know. How to keep the car in the middle of the track below. Without really turning it. This bit. Shit. Wow, she's all over the shop there. Out. Bro, give me another gear. Please. Six gear. Don't know if we're going to get a race with, are we? Everyone must hate this car.
Wheel damage.
keep this car so fucking straight. It's broken. Just don't think you're going to get enough in that race, will I? There's 9 in there now. This is definitely broken. Let's race it. Whew. 7 minutes, 7 minutes. We have to do it this week anyway. Yeah, as we'll get rid of them early, will I? Because it's a junker. Right, we got, let's go with that. Ready? Oh, practice. How many are registered? 13. Oh. Geez, no one else did a time. And I reckon my 8:43 is probably like 15 seconds slower than some other good drivers because his car is rubbish. Got with that. 4 minutes. What we got? We've still got 15. Right. Still got 15. Oh, and thank you to whoever just subscribed. That takes me, Peter, to 1,000. 1,000. Oh, very entertaining. Alrighty. Oh, I think that Demetrius is 19. It's going to be one race. One single race is my guess. Bro, look at the You painted it like a watermelon, Bruz. See how he goes there, bro. Bro, he just did that so well. Still makes me laugh, bro. How fast does it go? What? How's he doing that? Bro, if it's a fixed setup, how'd you get to 211 when mine did, I'm pretty sure mine did like 204 tops. Anyone entered. It's a big loss, bro. Haas end. Racing now. Old Dimitri's pretty good. Goodbye, watermelon. Official. Oh, bro, we've got some guns in here. Look at this. I'm starting from the pits, bro. Seriously. Where am I grinning? That. Oh, that was when I was in Warramyanga, Tiwi Islands. 4 years ago, I was there.
Hey, Ricardo.
Wow, 4 years ago. Oh, look at that, bro. 9 years ago. That the quokka. Pass right, where's old? We should be watching here. Where's Jordan? Holy fuck, bro. Oh! Full drift! He's a dim one driver, this bloke should be pretty fast. See where he goes up the top here. Oh, jeez, moving, bro. Oh, he locked a wheel there. Smooth gone. Nice, bro. Oh, Jordan is. Oh, can't park there, brother. He parked in the fence. Oh, look at him stop it. Bro, there's another car park there. What are you doing? we got two. How many? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Me makes 17. There's more.
Are you ready or are we going?
Oh, I missed it, Willow.
Yeah, let's go.
Good, good. Perfect. Don't go too fast. Jordan, Jordan. What time are you guys doing, the first two? I do have too much Clio. I have this car in real life, so it's easy. And I drive a GT4, GT3, and P2.
Yeah, but what time do you do on the track?
Repeat?
Lap time.
You can see on the standings, man, on the black box. You don't have a 54.
I see. Sorry. Thank you, man. Sorry. Stefan, you already getting a position before starting?
The pace car is off. Be ready.
Sorry, man.
No problem. If you're fast, I'll let you pass. No problem.
If you're fast, I let you pass.
Green.
Let's see how many incidents at turn 1.
Okay. Nice. Start.
Alright, let's go. We'll come out dead smackers last in the absolute bejesus junk heap.
Car stopped ahead. Car right. Clear on the right.
What the hell?
You have to come off the track, did you, bro? Oh, there's a...
Car on your left.
Bro, your front right wheel... Your front right wheel is like pointing like that, bro. I would have given up now, I would have towed. Like...
The car behind has gone off.
Yellow flag.
The you got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right. Slow car ahead.
This car might be fun and silly when you're just racing it, but not when you're he's just gone, but he's just gone. He must be a gun driver, but I suppose he's 8th. It was car 8. Obviously has no wheel damage though. I could get lapped even though.
Can I say a meeting with your
face,
did I do racing, or what do you do for driving?
I have no idea what you just said, bro. Oh, Jesus Christ. How is this even feel? Like it's even got like fresh tires and the car just wants to literally spin. Shifter there below. Oh, don't hit the ripples, stay off. Oh.
two left to go. Two to go.
I haven't even made onto the straight for any reason. Saying two to go. There's someone in front of me below. 14 good seconds. Oops. A minute 20, old nerd. He must have damage juice. Come on now. Come on, Silver Sovereign. Get kicking! Started what? 21st. They're up. Just touch, taking off the throw, just a fraction. Old Dimitri, old Mr. Watermelon. He's coming very rapidly below. kid just comes at a rate of knots where he's flying in his fucking watermelon. Flat stick there? Oh, I don't know, we're just guessing here. $7.55 below. Nice. Boys, looking at probably like a 8:40. Oh, Jordan is. That's ridiculous, man. Couldn't even drive that, even trying to, if I grab it.
White flag, one more lap to go. Keep digging.
This car, seriously.
Oh man.
You got about 2 laps of fuel left. Thank you.
How did you crash there, so José?
Good job, man.
What are you guys?
I got a little finish, huh? Hey, it finished.
Yeah, I got some joy for the SR.
You guys are unbelievable, bro. 755, 758.
There's the flag. It's over.
Oh,
better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
Bro, I just wanted to do that for this week. At least I took 10 seconds off my best lap. Stuff the scheduling, bro. We're not doing that track again this week. Not with that car. You can get stuff doing that car. Seriously. Was that practice? What was that? Minus 63. Damn. Yeah. Waiting. have we got there? Race results. Come, Shelby. Oh, number four. On your bros. Four kids. Jesus Christ. One was magnificent. Oh, what's that? Wheel clear out. Oh. Is that Aston Martin? Come on now, let's get the race results. See how bad it was. Any time today would be good. Where are they? Brisbane. They got new tyres. And they got Bridgestone. Bridgestone. Probably take the 17s or 18s. Oh, they fit. Don't really want the Bridgestone. Can pretends or whatever they are. Let's go. Hurry up. Results. Thank you. There we go. How much of a hit did we get this time? We're like, oh, really? -7. I suppose we did finish 14th. But that's such a tough car. Anyway, we are going to have some dinner. So, peace out. We'll be back.